Thank you for joining me on my masterclass. Now, today we're going to be doing something different. I'll be taking a question from one of my subscribers, one of my mentees, Aurelius Negrita, by the name of Abdul Kader. So let's see what Abdul Kader, what question he has for us. He's going to be asking a question. He did it on video, and let's see his question now.
Yeah, let's go.
Good day. Please, there's this question I've always wanted asking you. There was an update you posted about a particular coin. Is it Pinji Punji or Ponji Pinji, something like that? Please, sir, we are lawyer boys. Show us way, sir. Any update, sir? Just show us way. Thank you very much.
Now, I think that he was talking about pudgy penguins. About 3 months ago, I did a video on pudgy penguins. And so I think that's what he's talking about. That's what he was trying to pronounce. So I'm going to answer the question based on that. Now, if I'm wrong, Abdul Kader, you can reach me on the same platform that you reached me to ask this question. But I think it's pudgy penguins. So pudgy penguins, they are some NFTs, non-fungible tokens, created by a digital artist known as Clayton Partisan. And when they were minted for $60. But like they've gone up now. They've made a lot of people. I believe they made a lot of people millionaires this year. I think something like, if I'm not mistaken, well, they've made a lot of people millionaires this year. So I probably thousands of people have become millionaires, and a lot of them young people. But to answer your question, Abdul Kader, like if I just go on Pudgy Penguins, because there are some NFTs that have been more successful than Pudgy Penguins this year. So what I'll just do is I'll talk about the five most successful NFTs in my opinion. And when I say successful, NFTs that people bought into because influencers like myself, told them about them early, and then they bought into them, and they have made a lot of people a lot of money. So we'll be talking about those NFTs. Let me split it. Let's talk about the top five NFTs that have made people dollar billionaires this year. The most successful NFTs, the top five. So without further ado, what are these five? So the first one I'll talk about is Gutter Cat Gang. Gutter Cat Gang. Yeah, I know they have funny names, because a lot of these NFTs are done by digital artists that are very young. So the first one is a Gutter Cat Gang, and it was minted at about $400 when it came up. It was minted at about $400, and now it's worth, I believe, on average $7,000. Some of them are more because it's a collection. Some of them are more, and few of them are less. But on average, because we're doing the average price of the collection, it's worth about $4,000. So you see, with that $4,000, you're looking at something like maybe 5,200 percent. 5,200% return of investment. Now, you think about to yourself now, how many investments, how many shares, how many business ventures can yield that level of return of investment? Very, very few. So the number five, that's Gutter Cat Gang. Now, the number two will be World of Woman. World of Woman. I know that they have funny names. I know they have funny names. World of Women, and then it was minted at $176. It was minted at $176, and now it is $5,629 on average. It's $5,629 on average. Now you see, the rate of investment very sorry, the rate the return on your investment very high. Very high. If you had invested $178 in buying a newly minted World of Woman, on average, your investment would be worth $5,629 now if you had bought several. Because what a lot of young people do is like they just invest like $1,500, they buy maybe about 10 or 20, and then that's how they're able to make a lot of money, So number three will be Pudgy Penguins. Pudgy Penguins. Pudgy Penguins. Now, Pudgy Penguins were minted at, like I said earlier, $60. They were minted at $60. Just think about that. With $60, you could have bought one. They were minted at $60. Pudgy Penguins, and Pudgy Penguins, now they are worth, I think they are worth on average about 4 $4,500. They're worth on average about $4,500. So with that, we are seeing about 7,500% return of investment. 7,500% return of investment, which is major, which is major. Now, there are some pudgy penguins that people bought that are worth even about $22,000, you know, and that's how a lot of people become dollar millionaires. But what we do is like we take an average, so we take the collection. So we take the collection by the digital artist, and then we get an average. So this average were correct as at yesterday when my team did the computation, they did the analysis, you know, they did the research. So, you know, so if you had bought a Pudgy Penguin at the mint price, $60, you know, you would have made a return on your investment of about 7,500%. Now, the number four on our list, you know, is gonna be Cool Cats. Cool Cat, you know, actually we're actually doing it, we're doing it backwards. So I think Gutter Cat Gang was number five, so we are going all the way to number one. So World of Woman was number four, and then Pudgy Penguins would have been number three. So Cool Cat will actually be number two. So we're going backwards on to the number one. So we are going to Cool Cat NFTs. So Cool Cat NFTs. Thank you for joining me on my masterclass. Now, today we're going to be doing something different. I'll be taking a question from one of my subscribers, one of my mentees, Aurelius Negrita, by the name of Abdul Kader. So let's see what Abdul Kader, what question he has.